heading out of Phoenix right now. Next stop is Winslow. So I just have to get back to Flagstaff before 2 o'clock and just to make my meeting. So I'll see if I'll make it. This is not good. I guess there's an accident on the freeway somewhere, and it goes way up there. As far as I can see, that's how the far the traffic is, and it stopped. So way back there, and nobody is moving right now. Nobody is moving, so this is not good. And it's 11:22, and I'm probably still about 30 minutes from Winslow. So I have to be in Flag by 2 o'clock. So we'll see how long I'll wait in this line. 12. Maybe I'll wait till like... maybe I'll wait a whole hour. I'll wait a whole hour in this line and see where I'm at. And if I'm not there yet, then I'll have to just turn around and go to Flag and see what they say. Yeah, so I'm just gonna sit here and hopefully this traffic will start moving. I do not think I'm going to make it to Winslow because this traffic is not moving at all, and it's been an hour, a whole hour since I've been sitting here. And there's a diesel at the overpass right there, and it hasn't moved yet. So it hasn't moved yet, so none of the traffic is moving like way up there. And I don't know how far this traffic goes, but it ain't moving, and it's 12:30 right now. So, and I'm still like about 30 minutes out of Winslow, something like that, so I don't think I'm gonna make it over there and back to Flag by 2 o'clock, because Flag is about 40 minutes and I have to drive through town, and I'm just not gonna make it. So I don't know what they'll say, because they needed this documentation. So I'll just give them everything out and see what they say. Support your local businesses. I am here at Navajo Blue gas station. This place is always nice to stop at for drinks, food, gas. Gas is a little pricey, but the food is usually good. So I might get something to drink and eat here and use the restroom and then head on out to Flagstaff. So I know you can't record in here, but I'll see if I can get some footage. If you ever stop here, this is the drink to get. So I tried to record in there, but there was too many workers walking around and didn't want to upset anybody. So I just got a green chili beef burrito, some hot sauce, and I got some pinyon nut root beer, Navajo fizz. So if you're ever driving by here, get one of these bottles here. This is the best one they have, I think. In my opinion, out of all the ones they sell. They sell like 5 different flavors. And I think this one's the best one. I like the way this one tastes. And the food is always good there too. So they got a double wrap. And it's a real tortilla, handmade tortilla. So we got the ground beef, green chili, and potatoes. And it is so good. So the other day I was talking to this guy at the gym, and he was saying that
he was saying that he got his burritos from the Indian hospital, some of the sellers over there, and they were using the store-bought tortillas with their breakfast burritos, and he thought it was gonna be a handmade tortilla, and he was so mad when he got it. He said that was the second time they failed him with a tortilla and like some now he thought he got a Navajo burger, but it was like some like spam sandwich. So he was mad, and he was saying he was never gonna buy over there again, which is funny. But this place never disappoints. It's always so good. The food, this burrito is so good. Give it 10 out of 10. And the drink, oh, the drink is always so good too. The pinyon root beer. So if you're ever driving by here, get one of these right here. All right, so I'm gonna make my way back to Flagstaff and go to my meeting. See what they say. Probably kick me out, but I don't know, we'll see. All right, I'm gonna eat my burrito, drink my drink, and then head out of here. And I just put gas in because I was about to run out of gas, and I didn't want to put gas in here because it's a little expensive, but I needed some gas, so I put some gas in, and I'm gonna head to Flag now. Can you still call this place Twin Arrows if one of the arrows is down? It looks like one of the arrows fell down, probably from the wind. Winds get pretty strong out this way. But I'm back on the road now, so here I come, Flagstaff. The food was so good. Hopefully that'll keep me full all day, so I don't have to get anything to eat later. And the root beer, oh, that root beer is so good. If you like pinyons, you'll like that root beer. It's so good. The best drink I ever had. So if you're driving by the Twin Arrows, stop by the store and get something to eat. Get something to eat and something to drink. And they have a little deli place where you can order food. They have like Navajo tacos and burgers, stew, fried bread, and they have all that there. So I had the Navajo taco one time, and it was pretty good. It wasn't too bad. But yeah, so if you're in the area near Twin Arrows, just stop by that gas station. Support your local business. Well, I just left this license ID place that is right across from the mall in Flagstaff, and they said it was gonna be $47 to get a new ID. I was like, what? $47 to get a new ID? It's just because they said they were a third party and they had to charge an extra fee on top of the regular price. So I guess I gotta wait till tomorrow. And I did get my vaccination. So I did pick that up in Winslow and... Oh yeah, so since my ID was expired, the workplace would not accept me until I got my ID. So that's what happened today. A lot of good news today. So now I gotta make another appointment to finish all that, and it's gonna push my start date back again. So this is the second time, so I don't know when I'll be able to start. It's supposed to be Friday, but I don't know, so I'll see what happens when the HR department emails me back. I emailed them earlier today, so we'll see what happens with that. And right now I'm just at by the mall, and I don't know where I'm gonna go right now. I think I'm maybe sleep somewhere here in Flag, and then I don't know, maybe go to Tuba City. I think I might head over there for the night. I'm just gonna park here and think about it and see what happens. So I had to go and use Starbucks's hotspot because my phone is dead. So I was there for a while, and now I'm heading to the gas station. because I need some gas. I guess I'm gonna head to Tuba City. I had to go drop something off for my brother, so I'm gonna head over there and I'll go to the DMV in Tuba City tomorrow morning to get my ID. And now I just have to wait for the hospital to email me back to see when to schedule a new meeting with them. I haven't been to Tuba City in a while, so see how it is. See if anything's changed since the last time I've been there. So I'm just gonna get some gas at Circle K and then head out. Good morning. As you can see, it's the next day and I'm here in Tuba City. So I just got up about an hour ago. Now I'm gonna go wash up and get ready, and I have to go do some stuff. I have to go to the hospital and go to the DMV and wait for an email. That's about it. So I need to go to the store to go wash up somewhere. We got all the burrito sellers over there. So I think the DMV is open right now, so I'm gonna head over there and get my ID, and then I'm gonna head to the hospital right after. I had to get my records from the hospital, and then I'll be good to go, and I just have to wait for an email. So hopefully I get that soon. So nothing's changed about Tuba City, still looks the same. They got the whole place locked down. So you have to go through security to get into the hospital. Just ask you the questions and all that. And I guess you have to double mask going into the hospital. So you have to wear two masks to go in there. I'm gonna go in there and go to the medical records place. Medical records department, and I'm gonna have to get my immunizations. So that's why I am here. Get my name tag. My name tag that doesn't have my name on there. But the DMV was closed until 12 o'clock. They had training, so I had to leave and just come straight here. So I'm gonna take care of this first, and then I guess hang out till 12 o'clock and then go to the DMV. Well, that was quick. That only took like 5 minutes in and out. It's so crazy to think that you got all these shots when you were a baby. And I always tell people I never got the flu shot. Influenza, 2008 and 2010. I guess I got the flu shot and I didn't know. I don't remember getting the flu shot, but it says here I got it, and I got it twice. So I guess I can start telling people that I got the flu shot. Must have not been bad, since I don't remember. So it is 8:30 right now, so I have a couple hours before the DMV place opens up, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Guess I'll just hang out in Tuba City and find something to do here. Goodbye, Tuba City. I did get my ID, and there was a long line outside, but it went by pretty quick. So I got the email I was waiting for, and they wanted me to come back in today. Yeah, so that was a quick trip to Tuba City. And now on to Flagstaff. So I am all done now. Got my blood drawn, drug screen, got a flu shot. Let's see, flu shot, drug screen, blood drawn, and I got my badge, parking pass. So I think I am ready and finally done. So now, I don't know what I'm going to do now. I do not know. So I have work tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. So It's time to celebrate and get some
lunch. 2 for $5.
I guess I'll eat one now and have one later.
What can I get for you?
Hello, could I do the 2 for $5, the chicken sandwich and the quarter king with no onions?
So you want the 2 for $5 and a quarter pounder, no onion, and what was the other one?
Oh no, the 2 for $5, the chicken sandwich and the quarter king.
No onion, right?
Yes.
Okay, anything
else? That'll be it. Thank you.
I feel so much better after taking a shower. So now I'm just gonna hit the sack and go to sleep and get ready for tomorrow. So, thanks for watching and good night.